poor beast. Another victim of the flood.
Well, a bit of fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. You know what to do, boy.
Now. Clive, look out!
Not here.
Look out!
my wounds, boy.
Stand up.
Don't let them get away.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works, and the blasting fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was, thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?
Whoever's in yonder, what's up? Oh, it wasn't a main boss battle. It was a boss battle down in here. Boy, you're fucking issuing out demands. I'm happy that I got... I just want the fucking overture. I just want my victory fanfare. That's all I want. I just want my victory fanfare to play. That's all I want. That's all I want.
Yeah, you
should've
got that too.
Yeah, they fucked me on that. I got fucking hornswoggled. Oh, I put it on your phone and it's over there. Relax.
Oh.
I got hornswoggled. Can I upgrade anything? Man, you don't gain a lot of AP fast in this game.
Oh.
second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
Beautiful.
The heart of Sambrek.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that?
Sid!
Ifrit, I need Ifrit. Without you!
Done.
I'm gonna go and rock this fucking Silent Hill fucking wannabe creature in the balls.
You again. Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. He's still alive.
I repeat, Typhon is a real tool shed.
That power isn't yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
From this? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here? No, you won't. I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Try not to talk.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his faith. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew. sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave. I know you're there, Ultima.
Oh. You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We have come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
fail, Lord Cookguard again! Fine, shit! Are all fucking dead! Sid, help us! Where is he? You'll do! Bastard!
Gav! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead.
Shall I send a Stolas?
The finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Make a nice gift for your...